Hey guys, welcome back to Dish Nation. I am so excited because I am getting ready to sit down with Olivia Munn, Luke Bracey, and director Justine Bateman, all in celebration of their new film, Violet. Take a look.
You're a freak. You're fat. Your hair is gross. You're a baby. You smell. Don't be a Everyone can see your vision for a moment. There. Don't you feel better now?
Olivia, I will start with you. I guess my first question is what is it like having a co-star, you know, a main co-star in Justin that you can't see? Were you, you know, thinking about his voiceover when you read the script, when you were doing your lines? How did that work?
Well, you know, the Justin voice in my head was Justine, actually. It was a scary thing to feel like, because Justine could really, like, you know, she's an amazing actress as well, so she'd really dive into those voiceover things that was like, this is intense. I need to go to therapy after this for a little bit. Because it brought up everything that I tried to, like, you know, you try to work through your life, right?
I mean, literally, Justine, so I'll go to you next. In your opinion, why do we kind of self-destruct? Why don't we just be who we are and embrace it and be confident? Why do we go down that path?
I believe it's a survival instinct. The example I always use is, don't wear that shirt to the party or no one will talk to you. Consciously or unconsciously, I'll change my shirt because I don't want that to happen. But why? What's the big deal?
All right, Luke, now I'm going to get deep with you. I want to get into your head a little bit. How do you handle self-doubt?
You don't want to do that, mate.
Wait, hold on. You're Australian? Hold on. Yeah. What? Your accent was amazing.
Thank you very much. I'm glad.
I'm leaving. Yeah, I don't know what. I had no idea you were Australian.
Thank you.
Okay.
That makes me feel really good.
In this business, obviously, there's a lot of self-doubt. And how do you power through? How do you not listen to your demons?
For me, it's a perspective thing. Whose ideas or, like, thoughts of me really matter to me? They're my family and my friends. So as long as I'm upholding and making decisions and acting in a way that makes them proud and them kind of, that's the Luke they know, then I feel everything else is just white noise to me.
Mm-hmm. How are you so well balanced for being an actor? Like, I mean, you're very
well balanced. I never wanted to be an actor.
Oh, okay.
Or a professional rugby player, right, Luke?
I would have liked to have, but then I found out that it's much easier pretending to be a tough guy than actually being one.
There you go. Olivia, if you could have any celebrity be your inner voice, who would that celebrity be and why?
Well, now it's Luke Bracey because of everything you just heard. I mean,
I really, really enjoyed this film. It was awesome. And you guys, I Luke's my new therapist. So thanks, Luke. I'll call you. Yeah.
Have a great day, man. Nice to meet you.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms at Dish Nation. We'll see you there.